Hi, I'm Jerry Sun with RE/MAX, and thank you for watching my YouTube channel. Today, I would like to introduce you to the city of South Pasadena. South Pasadena is a very small, exclusive city, and with an average median home price of $1.2 million. It's got a great school district and also the convenience of close to downtown and surrounding cities. Let me give you a quick recap of South Pasadena in 2019. In 2019, there are 154 units sold with the average day on market of 36 days and with $699 per square foot in the city of South Pasadena. Also, let me take you a quick recap of the past 4 month activity in South Pasadena. In June, there are 12 units sold, July 13, August 17, September 17. And with the average day on market of June 50 days, July 36, August 56, and September 44. And I want you to pay attention to this dollar per square foot. In June, it is $690.92, July 747.9, August 691.7, and September $717.03. As you can see, the price is going an upward trend. Again, the market is very hot in South Pasadena, mainly due to two reasons. One, lack of inventories, which means that there are not many homes for sale in South Pasadena at any given time, and also the low interest rate. And the demands are still there for South Pasadena. So if you're thinking about selling, feel free to give me a call at 626-589-0997. Again, it's 626-589-0997. Or you can visit our website at www.jerrysun.com. Again, it is www.jerrysun.com. And I look forward to talking to you soon.